Welcome back, y'all. Killing Tonight in the Dark down here at the Wobbly Barn Steakhouse with some reluctant TV stars, some less reluctant than others. But, all right, I got to catch some names here. What's your name?
Tommy.
Tommy and?
Carolyn.
Tommy and Carolyn. And over here we got?
Vivian.
Vivian and?
Darren.
And Gary. Gary?
Darren.
All right. Now, at first you guys said, no, I don't want to be on TV because I don't know why. You didn't know what we wanted to talk about.
I love your hair, though.
Well, thank you very much. It's a big improvement over what I had just minutes ago, right? Listen, where are you guys from?
Jersey.
Bayonne.
Bayonne, New Jersey.
Bayonne, New Jersey.
Jersey Shore.
No, you're not.
Up here skiing for the last couple days. You told me, Tommy, visibility a little rough for you up there tonight, right? Or at the ski area.
I ran over Carolyn accidentally, though. You know, it was a little difficult today.
That's a lie. Okay.
Visibility was very poor today.
I'm just looking for cast. No cast, no slings.
No broken limbs.
Yeah, no broken limbs. That's good. I got to say, I promise you an improvement in the weather. I'm not kidding you. It's going to get better.
Hopefully. That's what we've heard for tomorrow.
Predict that. And you said it's going to be icy. Well, it's going to be in the mid-30s skiing on Saturday here. So if you're slipping around, you got to get out there and get your edges sharpened at Northern Ski Works, where I work when I'm not on TV. So I segued right into that.
Very good. Nice segue.
All right. You guys having a good time, though, at the Wobbly?
Excellent time. Yay!
All right. Vivian, I'm coming over. All right, Vivian and you got to tell me your name again, brother.
Darren.
Darren, Vivian and Darren. You guys from Bayonne as well?
No, negative. We're from Long Island.
Long Island. All right. Yeah, Vivian, Long Island.
Queens.
Yeah. That's not on the island. That's one of the boroughs of the big city, right?
Absolutely.
How do you guys know each other?
We've been dating for a year, and our roommates are boyfriend and girlfriend.
On the stage right now. Awesome. That's good. He's a good-looking guy. I think you should propose to him tonight on TV.
Come on, I'm ready. I'm ready.
He's ready. You'll be
shot down.
That would be
shot down.
That is good stuff on TV here. Now we're getting our picture taken. There we go. All right. We're down at the lobby. How'd you find the skiing today? Were you out there?
Oh, yeah, it was wonderful.
Tommy.
First time at Killington.
Tommy, your first time?
Yes.
Awesome. First time here at the Wobbly then, too, right?
Absolutely. It's wonderful.
This place rocks. Awesome. December 1963, that's when this place opened.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's awesome. So, we love it. The food is great. The drinks are awesome. The music, everything. Wonderful.
Vivian is good. Did you guys eat? You ate downstairs?
Yeah, it was good. It was great. Great food.
My
steak was better than mine.
I had my stylist working.
Get a butterfly.
Yeah. My stylist was fixing my hair over there.
It's great.
Now, you're here up all weekend, I hope, right?
Absolutely. Until Sunday.
Awesome.
Listen, she should call in sick on Monday, right? She's at the barn.
So, your boss isn't going to know. You call in. Tell me you had a snowstorm in Vermont, for heaven's sakes.
Yeah, maybe. I'll think about it.
All right, you do that. Hey, listen, we're having a great time. We want to thank you all for being on. Enjoy yourself here at the Wobbly in Killington. We are having fun. Why don't you come down and join us here at the Wobbly Barn. Killington After Dark rolls on.
Bishop, how are you tonight?
I'm good. How are you?
Very well, thanks. Bishop, is Bishop actually your name? What's your real name?
Well, my real name is Mike, Michael Bishop, but this whole time I found out last year that Bishop, I thought it was English, but it's actually French. I'm French.
And you didn't know that?
I didn't know that.
Do you French kiss?
Maybe.
Do you like French fries?
I love French fries.
All right. Here's some little trivia for you. What did Martin Luther King's parents name him when he was born?
What did they name Martin Luther King when he was born?
Michael, that's That's the truth. That's a little Cliff Clavin knowledge.
I did
not. Same name as yours. Yes, a lot of people don't know that. And it's Martin Luther King weekend, so we have a long holiday weekend. And can you tell us what's going on here?
Well, I can tell you it's a crazy time here at the Wobbly Barn Steakhouse. A lot of things coming up. People are having a great time. Last Kid Pick right now, rocking the house. Coming up soon, January 31st, Tommy Cash, Johnny Cash's brother. Also, January 28th, it's the Brew Fest. Come check us out. And also, let me take a look at Separate Ways, Sunday. Coming up now, the Journey Tribute Band.
Oh,
come
and
check it out.
Journey, and then Slato could sport his mullet for that.
I can't hear you.
Slato could sport his mullet wig for that.
Well, Slato, we don't know what's going on with him. His mustache is gone. His mullet is missing.
He's got a new mullet. Did you see his mullet tonight?
I didn't see it.
Speaking of things that are present tonight, Callie made a little comment about a sweat on your head. And Callie, I am totally going to have to agree with you. This guy is sweating mullets. I thought the ceiling was leaking.
I'm trying to give the customer the service they deserve here at the Wobbly Barn Steakhouse with the best steaks and seafood downstairs.
Again, he seems like the ShamWow guy. There's an infomercial here, so if any of the ladies are looking to come down to a little ShamWow.
I know, the last time we talked, there was some jump roping involved, some ShamWow action. It was all good. It was awesome. I know, I miss it. Now, you and Callie have the same thing going on. You got that hat.
Well, the reason I have one of the hats on, we went on a Killington snowmobile tour, and I had a helmet on, and it looked terrible. And this was in the car. But Callie did say that her mom made her that little hat she had on last week. And Mrs. Bundy, if you're watching, I would love one of those in pink or red. Or they were really cute. I love that little hat.
You're really going to see something about Laura here. You got to look at the vest. The vest is just roaring at you. It says Cougar. It's been a pleasure talking with you. And before I forgot, March 29th, Breast Cancer Benefit, Bartenders Ball, the first Killington Annual Bartenders Ball. Come check us out. More information, wobblybarn.net.
Thanks, Bishop. And who's this band playing, Last Kid Picked?
Last Kid Picked, awesome band. Really nice guys, absolutely rocking the house. Everyone here is having a great time. Come check us out at the Wobbly Barn.
Okay, stay tuned for more Killington After Dark.